Because the question I asked, what if the bullet had met directly with the fuel? That means we must have lost about maybe 5,000 lives. Which, I mean, it's not thoughtful. So I pleaded the governor is already aware of what is happening, and that we must be sure that this guy might end up here. So he said that the car was confirmed, and they needed the tire. So by the time we get to the tire place, they have not opened. So I said, I'm watching that for 300,000, which I really want to have. So we need to manage the car out of here. Also, we need to go in the other direction. As you can see now, it's a bit slow, but there are already a few people. I once again want to repeat that the local government of China will be held by the pressure of God, and it's still good to my own government. I'm not in support of the action. I'm not going to ensure that I'm going to pass the level to the Commission of the Government. So that
we can
check that.
Thank you so
much. You got new? Executive Chairman.
What is that?